So something special possibly may happen Saturday night.
Yeah. Yeah.
We've all gotten that knock on the door.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
But I want to say personally,
yes.
Coach, welcome to welcome home, Coach. Yeah. Welcome home, man. Absolutely. You know, because I think it's really interesting, and I think a lot of people would want to know this, right? You don't understand what a Hall of Famer is until you become a Hall of Famer.
Yeah.
You realize it ain't how strong you are, how many plays you made.
Yeah.
It was the sacrifice.
Right, absolutely.
Easy.
Yep.
That you made.
Yeah.
Right, to get to that point.
Yeah.
When you get that, you will get that knock on that door.
Yeah.
And when you get that knock on that door, me and Mike was just talking about it.
Yeah.
You think it's going to be, oh, cool, I know I'm a Hall of Famer.
Right.
Man, you get that knock on the door, that hand is heavy.
Yeah.
David Baker hand is heavy.
I tell you what we were joking about. Because, you know, I was telling, you know, when you're playing and everybody's trying to, man, you're going to make the Hall of Famer. I ain't worried about that. I'm going to do what I do. I ain't worried about it.
Yeah.
Rather, I make it or not. If I make it, I make it. If I don't, I don't.
Right.
That's what you say. But after them 5 years of waiting, and then they start talking about Hall, and they say, it's your time. Please, I want to get in so bad.
Yeah.
Everything flips and changes, man. And it's so important, Coach, get you in. Reggie, you are going to get in.
You're getting in.
There is no doubt about it, because soon we will have the most from any school. Right now it's Notre Dame. But we got Reggie coming. We got Edge coming. We just got Jimmy in. And we haven't been around as long as those other schools have been around.
Right.
But when it comes to Gold Jackets, we gonna ring the top bell.
You know, and it's so interesting that Jimmy stopped by, because, you know,
I
thought it was imperative what he did when he took over for Howard. You know, allowing people to be individuals.
Yeah.
You know, and at that time, there were so many things we were fighting for, you know, as a group, as a unit. And you got all of these kids coming from all over. We came into Miami. Nobody was giving Miami any credit to play up against the Notre Dames and all these other big schools, man. And he came in. And when Jimmy just said, guys, we are different here. Be different. Don't worry about anybody else. I'll take all the heat. Be yourself.
Mm.
And I think that was key. That was key, Ray. And that's what we got to somehow get back to, winning and having fun. Stop talking about everything else and only talk about one thing, and that's winning. Winning takes care of everything. And we talk about a whole lot of stuff, but not enough winning.
For the best access, perspective, and personalities in all of sports, follow us at Fox Sports on Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, and YouTube. We'll be right back.